What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to another indie game stream, and today's game we'll be streaming is called Hijacker Jack Arcade Full Motion Video. And in the description, it's quite simple. It says fast-paced, action-packed, arcade full motion video, famous, rich, and simple. Live like Jack. Developer and publisher is New Idea Games. So without further ado, let's get this game started. So I play just a small tad bit of the game just to get used to see what the controls were about. So we'll just start from the beginning. Birthday card.
Yeah, that's me, escaping from a prison. I will explain in a minute, just let's get out from here.
Uy, ayos naman. Hindi mo tungkol mukha ni Hijacker Jack? Oo nga, kamukha ng preso natin ah. Diba? Oo nga.
So, first of all, I had no idea who Jack was, and why he was helping me. I had a perfect life, and I'm not a bad guy. You see, that's my boat. Come on, man, jail for illegal fishing? Someone must have set me up.
Hijacker Jack. Milton Bradley. Okay, that was the tutorial. All right, let's see what else. What else they got?
Thank you.
All right. I'm on a yacht. Nice. Nice boat. Nice water. And most importantly, I thought I was going to get a close up of the girls. I was about to say what nice girls, this? But.
Oh my goodness.
Never mind. Oh, there you go. Nice girls. Yeah. Heck yeah.
Hey, Jack. The one and only.
Damn right.
I heard a lot about you. Oh, sorry. I'm Jasmine, and this is Leia.
What have you heard about me?
All good, of course. And in reality, I see that it's true. You're so cute.
Cannot argue.
And humble. Would you be so kind and prepare me daiquiri? You want some? Then just one, please.
Whatever you wish.
On the party. Yes, do it as I told you. I call you back. Hey, my friend, I'm Bill. Sorry for the inconvenience, but we had no choice. But they've done quite a good job on you.
What's going on here?
I'm Jack's right hand. I run the show. I know that you are anxious. Jack will explain you everything when he comes. Until then, make yourself comfortable.
Can't wait for your party.
Hey guys, come over.
Yeah.
Let me see.
That's what she said.
Oh my god.
That's what she said.
You look exactly like me. Can I hug you?
No.
Ooh. You look just like me.
You just said that.
Well, you have to put some muscles on. Yes, I can bet.
Who are you?
Where did you find this guy?
I found him in Maramakai.
Go get me. I'm a social media influencer. I have millions of followers on YouTube, Facebook, Snapchat, anything you name it.
Where is the problem?
Well, it's not all about the money, fortune, and fame. You start having haters and freak losers.
She was good, Pierce.
What the fuck is this? We'll bring a new one. Well, last week somebody tried to kill me.
And here?
It's when you come into picture.
How can I help?
You can see the show. You can be the hero. What can we do?
Well, what you need to do is to replace Jack until we figure out who wants to kill him.
Other than me?
Nobody ever told me you were this funny. We all know that you are hiding from the cops. robots on your island. You have no choice.
I'm not guilty.
Blah, blah. Well, there might even be a bounty on your head. Or Bill, maybe the fall.
Wait!
I knew we could be friends.
What's my task?
Okay. So, during the following weeks, you have to be like me. Act like me. Speak like me. Do the things which I do. Live like Jack. But one simple mistake, you get uncovered. And you go to prison, where you belong.
Welcome to your new life.
Bill, where are you?
Hey, boss,
drag
what?
Drag your fat ass to the dry cleaner and get my suit.
Sorry, boss, sorry.
The sorry won't save you.
Okay, boss.
I told you a million
sorry.
Times, don't play with my patience.
Yeah, I will do it soon.
Soon?
I do it now, okay?
Damn it.
I will contact you on this. Please. Check your calendar every day, and don't mess up.
Goodbye, Jack. Time to discover the villa.
I'll speak some
other way. Hey, girl, how you doing? Hi. So, wait, area? Yeah. Come on, buddy. You can do it. Get your ass up.
Like me. Well, you have to put some muscles on. Thank you.
voyeur check. Voyeur check.
Stayed at home.
Anybody, what's going on? Tire, keep it steady. Stabilize, stabilize. Keep it steady. Come on, buddy, you can do it. Okay, you made it. Okay, okay, relax, relax. Open the parachute. Open the parachute. What's wrong? Open the parachute! Oh, fuck! Let me help you! Stay steady! I'm coming! Open the parachute!
said 1,000 times.
See you later.
Daddy. Daddy.
Hey girls, careful with the sun. Perfect timing. Hurry up, man, they need my assistance. You hit like a girl, man. Nice try, Uncle Boot. Hit like a girl, man. Nice try, Uncle Boot. You hit like a girl, man. Nice try, Uncle Boot. Practice makes perfection. Fly like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Hello, Jack. How's it going with your life?
Hello, Dr. Blonsky.
I appreciate that.
What?
That's the first time you pronounced my name properly. Last week you seemed very distracted. Are those repressed memories still haunting you? Jack? Those repressed memories again?
You are the doctor.
You have to leave those things behind. And how about your trust issues? Are you working on it as we discussed? Any progress?
What do you suggest, Lucky?
Trust is crucial in life. Look around, open yourself to the real world. You are not your followers. Sorry, I didn't mean to be judgmental. I just want what's best for you.
It's okay. Sorry, Dr. Rose, but I have to go now.
Arthur? You have to wait outside. Mr. Mitchell!
Relax, Doctor. I guess this time is finished.
I'm sorry, Jack.
It's okay, Dr. Rose. He needs more treatment than I do.
See you next time.
Not without the magic word.
Give me your wallet, you bastard.
Not without the magic word. Not without the magic word. That hurts.
Yeah, we getting jiggy with it over here. Hey girl, hey girl.
What's this? Is it freaking Halloween?
Girl from downtown? You kidding me?
Maybe it wasn't the best idea. Hey, Butch, catch you later, huh? Okay. Go and get yourself together.
Better now that I'm seeing you. I cannot leave people unsatisfied.
Yes, of course, but oh my god, you look horrible, you know that?
My maid is on vacation.
Are you drunk or something? Fuck. What did you do? So where is she?
I have no idea. Someone was here, I think.
Damn it. It is getting crazy. Don't touch nothing. We need you.
So Bill, my friend, haven't seen you in what, like 5 years now? Working for this guy. Yeah. I think I see why. I'll take a look around if you don't mind.
What is that? What did you find?
Let me see. So, Bill, need to question all the guests. Make sure no one leaves. Start with you. So, Jack, just a few questions. Where were you when you discovered Miss Jasmine was missing?
I was in the bathroom.
So, can you tell me, how long have you known her for?
Few days.
And did you touch this?
No.
Was she wearing this tonight?
I don't think so.
And when you entered this room, were these curtains open or closed?
Open.
And how about when you came out of the bathroom?
Closed.
All right, that's it for now. So, Bill, do you have any security cameras here?
Yes, a few. I can send you the footage later if you want to.
Let's check it now. Don't see anything interesting. Do you guys see anything unusual? Maybe we can check a bit earlier.
Okay.
Bill?
Come on. You know that we paid this girl. She wanted more. You think I'm gonna kill her for some $100 more?
Well, no. Do you have her address?
Yes, I think so. It is 1133 Florence Avenue.
Okay, let's check it out. You're coming with me.
Let's surprise her. You cover the front door, I'll take the back.
Jasmine? You're here?
Hey, who is there? Wait!
Oh, okay. Catch the runner. What? I don't understand. Okay.
Okay.
You shouldn't have shot at me.
He doesn't even have a gun.
Good point.
It's empty.
Fuck you, shut my leg.
Next time you won't run.
So, now he has a gun. You with me?
Hell yeah.
Good. Does that name mean anything to you?
A hopeless patient of my psychologist.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You have a psychologist?
It's normal nowadays.
Well, normal. I guess that depends on the context. Anyways, we're gonna need to hack your doctor's computer to get more information about this Arthur guy.
Knows about this?
Of course not. But that makes it even more exciting.
I guess there's no good cop, bad cop in this game.
No need to be sarcastic. Anyways, what I need you to do is use this device, plug it into your doctor's computer, and that will give you the password. But it's just going to give you the letters. You need to figure out the order yourself.
Can't we just ask her?
Ah, so it's a lady. You dog. I got you, man. I got you. But maybe you've heard of this little thing called doctor-patient confidentiality. We can't just casually ask a doctor about her patient like we're discussing the weather. Plus, Arthur's done nothing wrong except for some childish ad in a newspaper. No. What I'm gonna need you to do is to just go to your appointment as usual. Then I'll show up, put the charms on her, distract her, get her outside. That's when you do your thing.
Just brilliant.
Just do what I told you. Ready to talk yet?
Good morning, Jack. Good to see you alive. It's terrible what happened to you. The robbery.
Thanks, Rose, but are you okay?
I'm good. Thank you. But we are not here to talk about me. Remember, if we want a happier and more peaceful past, we need to create new memories.
Kovacs is on the mound. He winds. He picks. And he delivers. It's up the middle. It's a base hit. Davis cuts it off in deep center field. Here comes the throw. And he throws.
Get out.
He slides.
Get
He's
out.
In there. He's safe.
Call the security.
It's a base
Get
hit.
Out.
What are you doing there?
Oh, Rose.
Call the security.
No, Rose. Wait. Hey, you look horrible.
Good to see you too.
Thanks. So did you find out anything about this Mitchell guy?
I don't think so.
Well, we find out who the blood belonged to on the jewelry for the party. Guess whose it was?
Yours?
No, it was Bill's. Let's go visit Big Daddy Bill.
I think I have a brother.
Man, you really need that psychologist.
He lives here. Where do I apply for his job? Phil. It's me, DeMarco. Phil.
I got a bad feeling about this again.
Dead for around an hour. Shot from close range. No signs of struggle either. The murderer must have been someone close to him.
You smell that perfume?
It is familiar.
Beneficiary is Mr. Bill Lambert. In case of accidental death of Jack, $1 million. You had any accidents recently?
Well, haven't been so lucky lately.
Well, I guess we found out what motivated Bill here. And seems like you have an opening in your staff. Maybe I should send in my CV. Last call by Dr. Blonsky. Let's go check her fragrance.
Hurry up, they're coming!
Hey man, careful, you're gonna kill her.
I know these guys.
Wait in the car.
Don't worry about it, huh?
Shit, anyway.
Where did you get your license? Where did you get your license?